This is Emma, a hasty and lively girl. She has three lovely friends, Paul, Josephine, and Alex. They all have fun together until a big rabbit surprises them by dashing out fast. While the others are frightened, Emma just places a curse on him to become as small as a grain. But the rabbit doesn't give up and curses her back. What will happen to all of them, and how will Emma deal with her new predicament?